to come this far. However, you will go no further. I cannot allow you to disturb our king or queen. 100 years ago, I faced you as one of four. A most unfortunate and ignoble affair. This time, let us test our strengths in a proper duel. I enjoy fighting strong adversaries. The guardian of the kingdom is the perfect opponent.
I go now.
Hey everyone, Opaque Flake welcoming you back to Let's Play Majin the Forsaken Kingdom, and I think I am going to be fighting a King Dodongo. Could be wrong. Oh yeah. I have no idea how I'm supposed to fight this dude. As per usual, but I assume, again, the Dodongo. That didn't do anything. Oh, I guess right there. Fine, hurry up and heal me, dude. I honestly thought I was supposed to go on the pipe, but never mind. Well, not really his pipe, but his blowhole.
I go now.
Will not be prevailed upon by these savages.
Kind of looks like the Forsaken One from Skyward Sword. I think that would be just called the Forsaken One or the Forbidden One, something like that. Is he even trying to hit us? I mean, I only got hit once, and that's because I stood still while I was lighting the damn bomb. That's about to blow. Oh no, there's a huge explosion time on that. I doubt this will work, but let's give it a shot. It worked.
Such humiliation.
I go now.
I saw its mask inside its mouth.
That bomb gonna blow up anytime soon?
Such humiliation.
It's dangerous to get hit. Need to stop that. I burn away with fire.
That works.
Such humiliation.
I go now.
Thank you, Tepegu. Watch my fire!
He is weak inside mouth.
I open his mouth. Tepegu, give sign.
I love it when you gotta go inside a boss during a boss fight to harm it. This is actually pretty creative. I mean, not too creative, but creative enough. similar to the ending of Kingdom Hearts, like the final boss for Kingdom Hearts 1. I really liked it that you had to fight the boss to go inside it, harm it a little bit more, or save one of your friends, honestly. And then, you know, fight the boss. Honestly, you weren't really harming it, but you were saving your friends, but I mean, you can consider that as harming the enemy, I guess. Ansem. Because everyone's Ansem in Kingdom Hearts. Again, if I were a game designer, I'd be like, okay, in this boss fight, you're gonna go inside him, and then you're gonna smack his shit. And that's the only way you can harm him. It's a mixture between outside and inside. I have no idea why I thought that'd work. Oh, this is gonna get annoying. The hard part is timing the explosion, right? Oh, well, I mean, he's gonna attack, and then fine. You're a pathetic boss, dude. The last boss was a lot harder than you. I love that pip slap attack. I like the way Teotl attacks in general, man.
Ship is here.
She's a beautiful ship. She was my pride. But I let that confuse me. I was weak. The seas were red with blood, and no living creatures remained. The peace was protected. But perhaps it was something I deserved. That evil appearance was a reflection of my soul. I wish I could sail that blue sea. Just once more.
It will return one day.
A traveler.
You understand me?
I was born with this talent.
You not throw stones?
Why would I?
Humans hit me with stones.
I see. I'm sorry about that.
Why are you sorry?
As a human, I also bear responsibility. Let's shake hands and make peace.
Shake hands?
It means let's be friends. By the way, what's your name?
No name.
All right then, how about this? From this day on, your name is...
So that's why you call me Tapeu.
He just like you.
I gotta say, man, that boss was a huge disappointment. Also, I'm not gonna disable the trophies because, what's the reason? Alright, consistency. Essentially, I already started with it, might as well end with it. Not to mention, I actually like the sound effect, but that's about it. I really don't care for trophies to begin with. But yeah, that boss fight was a huge disappointment. Very, very huge.
Ouch.
If only the AI was designed 10 times better, probably would have been fun. Frustrating fun, that is.
There's only one mask left. When that's gone, you'll be able to go to the Fountain of Darkness. Head north to the Crystal Town. The last general should be there.
Crystal Town. We're gonna get high as fuck. Gone the Crystal Town. So I can go there now. Which is neat. I can teleport here, which is not needed. Yet. I mean, I did have to backtrack to grab something. But then again, I don't like backtracking for stuff to begin with. I mean, like I said, I was gonna get there eventually because I skipped it. Well, I forgot to grab it actually, but yeah. Where was it? Where was that area? I think it was this one. Or that one. It don't really matter. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you guys watch me walking all the way over there, so... See you there!
Up here was a mine. The plentiful minerals taken from the mines helped the kingdom flourish. But now, this place is just like everywhere else. It got messed up thanks to the forces of darkness. Now it's covered all over with freakishly big crystals.
I take it this is Crystal Kingdom. I also take it it's gonna be a mine level. Sure, why not? Kum Hanua Passage.
This very heavy. Can you help me?
Didn't you think that was strange? The Majin's powers are a little different to natural powers. His powers won't harm you. The powers have their own will. That's why you and the people who worship the Majin as a guardian can be around him safely.
And if that doesn't work, just throw rocks at him. Ooh, I like this place. This takes me back to, let's see, what continent was it on the, I know it was Outlands. Nagrand! There you go. This takes me back to Nagrand from World of Warcraft.
Okay, I wait here.
I love leveling at that place, man. Was it Nagrand? I think it was called Nagrand. It's the place where you fight, Gruul the Destroyer or something like that. That really huge elite monster. For those who know what I'm talking about, you can correct me or whatever, but yeah, that place, I don't know, I just had fun playing in that area. Very foresty, very jungly. Especially as a rogue. There's a lot of challenge to it. I mean, at the time, during the Burning Crusade. But enough about War of the Warcraft. Already got the memory and a treasure chest. Also got another treasure chest on the way over here. One I couldn't grab because it didn't have the firepower. It was another blue treasure chest. You know, blue diamonds and whatnot. So, I thought you could absorb this.
Can't do now.
Ugh, I'm stuck in it too.
I go now.
I see.
Sorry, can't do.
This used to be the town under the castle. Apparently, it was a large, lively city. I wonder if the city will come back when we wipe out the darkness. Although, we don't actually want them to destroy any more of the forest.
Oh, you gotta take the good with the bad. They're gonna need the forest because, well, to rebuild freaking houses and shit. Okay, so the game's teaching me, or telling me, get used to that shit because we're gonna be putting a lot of that shit in your way. So, get used to it.
Over here, sparkles come from ground I saw.
Sparkles? You mean gemstones? Or maybe a vein of ore?
Everyone get ore. Make everyone happy. Ishtab very, very happy. But I not like Ishtab.
Who's Ishtab?
Toki always alone. But I talk with Toki.
By the way, what was the king like?
Shalotl. Body weak. Always sleeping.
No wonder Ba'alam took over the kingdom.
Toki like Shalotl. Shalotl also like Toki. But Shalotl, he not understand me. We not become friends. I feel good.
Did not know that heals you. So, I'm not sure if he was talking about his previous, other guardians or whatever. Or just other people. In general, like other people like him. Doubt it. But, Ishtab. I recognize that name, but only because of Shin Megami Tensei.
This too heavy for me alone.
Just don't take a deuce, man. I doubt I can get on the water, but I'll give it a shot. I experimented, and no good. Science in a nutshell. That's a new enemy, I think. Yep, that's all I can get. Just had to make sure. I'm surprised I actually got three of them, to be honest. I'm just gonna hide up here. Whoa, tail whips.
Watch my fire!
I can't interact with this. You totally missed, buddy. Although that's probably my fault. Damn, this dude is nimble. Is that a mask or? Oh, that's an eye, right? Yep, that's an eye. Alright, what does this do? Ooh, I like this puzzle. We can really call it a puzzle, but I like. You're not gonna pop? The game not want me to make you pop? Oh well. What do I do now? Maybe I need it to like destroy something? Probably, don't know. Yeah, keep rotating that. I don't think I need to read that sign down there, but... Ah, lame. I don't think I can make that jump anymore.
Huh? This doesn't have shiny thing. It has eye instead.
I thought that might happen. Right. Oh, crap-a-roonies. I'm gonna see if I can knock him down. Or, you know, that. There we go. Surprised that actually worked.
Go away. Okay, I wait here.
How high is that thing? I don't think the laser will destroy it. I mean, I was thinking that, but I don't think a barrel-to-barrel explosion would work. Looks like I have to fight him. Yeah. I get that detection on the freaking fence, man. Hello. Okay. I don't think there's anything I can do over here.
Fly away! Fly away!
I mean, I could try that laser thing, but I really don't think it'll work. Unless these can be destroyed.
The holder of the final mask is deep within the Crystal Palace, but you can bet it's well guarded. I guess you've got to destroy 4 masked scarecrows to get through the door.
Well, luckily nothing stunt our progression. So I can come back to this later.
The crystal column blocking the path looks weak in places. We might be able to break it with a strong impact.
Ouch!
There we go. So let's check that helmet. Swordsmanship, huh? Ooh, and an eye patch. Or maybe that's, you know, from the Marine uniform. Yeah, it's from the Marine uniform. Bitchin'. There's another mask. Ooh, I like. I take it this is what he meant. The way the dude runs, man, it's hilarious. Gotta take it up, gotta take it up! Ah, I see. Let's look at this map here. No way, it can't be up there, can it? Hopefully he won't attract attention. I'm really liking this wall jump on Majin thing. Made it a lot more simple.
Pepe'u, you did great!
That is quite the difficult puzzle there. It's still prompted. And I still attacked. I panicked. It's like I'm playing a Tails game. Hitstun galore. If you know me, I hate hitstuns in Tails game. It's really cheesy. Which is why I like Tales of Hearts R. They can actually break out a hit stun, and they're not easily hit stunned easily. Easily hit stunned easily. Yeah. I saw one of those motherfuckers over here. There he is. I'll give it a shot. I gave it a shot. Open it. We can't jump up there. No, open it. Open it.
I go now.
They'll forget about us eventually. Oh, I can actually jump leap attack. I did not know that. I should try that more often. The big enemies, that is. Or one of the flying enemies. Anywho. This is your king, making a decree that's it for this part. Let's play Majin in the Forsaken Kingdom with me, Opaque. See you in the next part. Okay, thanks. Bye.